Since Pandit just talked about that, what is the relationship that we are bringing to Maharashtra? So we proposed to them that through FICCI and IC Square, UT Austin, we will set up two incubation centers, one in Latur or Nagpur and one in Pune. The Latur incubation center will be focused on grassroots innovation. So the challenges which we have at the grassroots level, which can be even more. And after the presentation, we realized that frugal innovation concept can be implemented everywhere and you can still make money. Right, entrepreneurship cannot happen without money. Entrepreneurship mein koi samasya ban nahi hai. Paisa banaoge, samasya ka apne ho jayegi. You give job to the people, you bring, you pay your taxes, that is samasya ban. That's the biggest samasya ban you can ever do.
Productivity.
Kitne sare logon ko aap naukri dete ho, so whether you like Mr. Ambani or not, but I have a respect for him. Because he is giving jobs to 200,000 people, plus he is supporting millions of families. Same with Tata, same with Birla, same with anybody else. So, business, when you do business, things happen. So we said, can we do start giving such opportunities to our farmers? So we are setting up an incubation center in Latur. It is the first of its kind in India. And one high-tech incubation center in Pune. We were just discussing that in Nagpur, such a wonderful community. You have, in fact, the government itself comes for 15 days here, and I live in Nagpur, I know a little bit about Nagpur. Very strong base for logistics, for supply chain management, full Nihan center is developing. So can you start doing something, some of you young entrepreneurs can start doing something in logistic management or supply chain management, come up with new technology, new ideas that can be implemented everywhere. So that is possible. So some of the ideas will come as we go along. So today I will be speaking on frugal innovation. The concept of frugal innovation will define a little bit later, but you see it this picture closely. This is a wonderful idea if you look at it. Now there is a problem and this guy has found a solution. The problem was वो मंदिर गया शायद या कहीं गया उसने चप्पल उतार के जाना था, चप्पल चोरी हो जाती है. कितने लोगों चप्पल चोरी हुई आज तक? अरे मेरे तो भी है. मेरे ट्रेन में से उठा के ले गए. और कभी तो अभी स्टिल द फीलिंग इज लाइक दैट दैट वंस यू लूज योर चप्पल द नेक्स्ट टाइम यू आर गोइंग टू मंदिर और नेक्स्ट टाइम यू आर गोइंग समवेयर सबसे पुरानी चप्पल ढूंढते हैं घर में. इमेजिन लाइक द लेडीज आर सिटिंग हियर, यू हैव जिमी चू शूज $3,000. You know, Jimmy Choo shoes start from $425 to $3,000. So you go there and suddenly. So you have to have a job. What is this? Or we can say it is not number 10, but technology people is a binary number. Or 1 and 0. So we have to start thinking different. Everything has alternatives. It's not just one view. Whatever comes to your mind, disregard it immediately. Because same thing must have come to other people's minds. Think again, think again, think again. 4 or 5 times when you think, most likely, the 5th time or 6th time something comes to your mind, there will be less number of people that will come to your mind. People think immediately and respond. So what is frugal? Let's define the term frugal first. Frugal is nothing but when you reduce the complexity of a product. You reduce the cost of production. You remove non-essential features. Number of times like I own an iPhone. Now this is one of the most expensive phones in the world. 70,000 rupees. 70,000 rupees you buy a phone and then after a year it becomes old. Jaise gir sakta hai, toot sakta hai, pani mein chala jata hai. 70,000 rupees, $1,000 you are spending on a phone. Isme se kitne feature use karte hain
aap?
1%. So non-essential features bahut zyada hain. Matlab we don't follow frugal in when we buy a phone, but there are a lot of other things you can do. Focusing on the core needs. What is the core need of a phone? The core need of a phone is to call initially it was called nowadays WhatsApp, Facebook, couple of other things, music. So there are a couple of other things that have also come. So that has become an essential feature of the phone. And constructing a product out of so-called waste, that is called frugal innovation. Let's see some of the ideas. Some of the more fun ideas. They're not very serious ideas, but fun ideas. Is a Starbucks of village. Starbucks coffee costs 200 rupees. This coffee costs 5 rupees. Probably this is more tasty. This is a new age security system. 50,000 rupees only. But it works. Maybe you will damage your car, but this car is worth damaging. Though it is, there is a flavor sticker on the top. Don't get alarmed, everything is okay. There is no seat, no problem. Babaji will find a way. He has a way to sit. Let's look at it more serious note. So Jugaad is something, what we say, Jugaad in growing but constraints. This particular motorcycle is developed nowadays in the northeast, and where the transportation is low, but they have started drafting it. So you can have 8 people sitting in the same motorcycle, and you charge 5 rupees, 7 rupees for a trip, and people can sit. So trying to resolve the transportation problem in the rural area. Some of you, if you have traveled to rural areas and try to go there by bus, you will never go again. People go there, waiting there for 8 hours, 9 hours, bus does not come. Sometimes bus does not come at all. They come next day to catch a bus. Here, if the Ola or Uber does not come in 5 minutes, you cancel them. So that's the key difference. Majority of our population still lives in rural areas. Majority of the world population lives in rural areas. Can we find solution for them? That's frugality. Now, frugal innovation is not just a fun concept, it's a very serious concept nowadays. Frugal innovation and what in Hindi we call Jugaad is now been documented. In 2012, there was a book written by our friend Jaydeep Prabhu. He is a professor at University of Cambridge. He wrote a book called Jugaad Innovation. Think frugal, think flexible, generate breakthrough growth. Then another in 2016, he wrote another book with another on the top seller called Frugal Innovation, How to Do More with Less. They are one of the top sellers in the world. Now they are consulting on frugal innovation technique. So what is Jugaad? Jugaad is nothing but a contraption. You do some Jugaad, you do some quick fix, and thing works. So it's a hack. It could also refer to an innovative fix or a simple workaround solution that bend the rules. Normally, the rules are not followed, or a resource that can be used in such a way, it is also often used significantly, creatively, to make existing thing work or to create new things with meager resources. That is what Jugaad is. So creating something different, kuch bana bano ke chala ke chala diya. Jaydeep Prabhu bolte hain, Jugaad is an important way of the current economic crisis in developed economy and also was an important lesson for emerging economies. Abhi aap gaon mein jaiye, rural area mein jaiye, you will see lot of things that work. Aur kabhi aapko lagta hai acha, aapke se WhatsApp bhi aata hoga, Indian Jugaad, ye sab, duniya bhar ke cheeze aati hain. These things are able to resolve the problem. Now, let us see some serious examples and how this Jugaad concept has been implemented world over. So this is called Mittikool. It's a village fridge. Now it is one of the most popular fridge. In fact, they sell more than the Voltas and Whirlpools put together. It just costs 1,500 rupees. In Ghanam Mansukh Bhai, Gujarat ke hain. He has created a पानी भर देते हैं तो पानी ठंडा रहता है, ऊपर नलका लगा देखिए, ऊपर से पानी भर दिया और सब्जियां फ्रेश रहती हैं और सब्जियां बायो फ्रेश रहती हैं. जो आप एलजी में देखते हैं ना, बायो फ्रेश टेक्नोलॉजी, इसमें ज़्यादा कोई टेक्नोलॉजी नहीं, मिट्टी का बनाया हुआ है पूरा. इस तरह का स्ट्रक्चर है कि हवा और ठंडे पानी की वजह से इट बिकम कूल. नाउ इवन डिस्कवरी एंड डिफरेंट नेटवर्क्स हैव कवर्ड इट एंड ही हैज सोल्ड मिलियंस ऑफ सच फ्रिज. नाउ दिस फ्रिज आर एक्सपोर्टेड around the world. Our cost is 15 rupees. This particular, if you remember, this particular scene is from Three Idiots. When Kareena Kapoor came to meet Sanjuk and she rode a scooter. It is called wheat floor scooter. That is an actual scooter which is being developed by an entrepreneur right from Maharashtra. He is from Jalgaon. Unfortunately, Mansukh Bhai has sold millions of rupees. This guy taking out how many scooters he has sold? Zero. Because he was poor in marketing. He is a good innovator, but poor in marketing. So he got invited by Pratibha Patilji, he got invited by then CM Maharashtra, he got invited by everybody. Even Amir Khan has agreed, his company name is Rancho Innovations Rural Private Limited, something like that. Amir Khan has agreed to become his free ambassador. How many free years sold? Zero. Oh, sorry, how many weight flow machine years sold? Zero. The approval is both ways. It can be very popular, it could be not. Another great example, Mumbai Dabbawala. It is this is story has been documented in 2001 in Harvard Business Review. And then since then, Mumbai Dabbawala and supply chain management activity of Mumbai Dabbawala has become one of the best selling items. And Mumbai Dabbawala nowadays goes around the world and they propagate the supply chain management and how the marking and the logistics and delivery is being done. So something what we have learned is in extremely low cost, they are able to supply the home cooked food every day to thousands and thousands of customers across flawlessly, almost flawlessly. That's another frugal concept. So what makes frugal innovation so successful? The first is we have seen is the durability of the products. And the profit margin is extremely low. So in 1500 rupees rate, Mansukh Bhai is making profit 10%, 150 rupees. Or in Dabbawala case, they make 1 rupee or 2 rupee or 5 rupees per dabba every day, not more than that. It's about the volume. You have high volume, so you sell in much higher volume and there you make money. And they have excellent but unconventional distribution system. Somehow you are able to manage the distribution in such a way. You cannot advertise online, you cannot advertise on TV, you cannot have a fancy showrooms. You have to come up with a new method of distribution. That makes frugal innovation successful. Let us take another one or two examples. So there is Jaguar and a Jugaad. And they both are Indian cars. Jaguar is owned by Tata and Jugaad is owned by I don't know how many companies nowadays. And there is one serious company in Gujarat, it's I think called Hanuman Automobile or something, and they make Jugaad for 1300 rupees, $39, which is less than a lakh. So what is this? Ek wooden plank hota hai. Wooden plank pe ek engine lagate hain. Engine bhi zyadatar generator ka engine hota hai. Generator ka engine laga ke usme steering laga ke pahiya laga ke aur they can do it. जैगवार के अंदर द फाइनेस्ट इंजन होता है, वन दुनिया का सबसे फाइनेस्ट इंजन जैगवार के अंदर लगाते हैं. द पैसेंजर कैपेसिटी जैगवार में $1,00,000 खर्च करके 50-60 लाख रुपए आप खर्च करते हैं यूएस में. इंडिया में तो शायद 1.5 करोड़ की गाड़ी है, तो 1-1.5 करोड़ की गाड़ी लेकर आप 5 आदमी बैठ पाएंगे या एक या दो बैठेंगे, ड्राइवर बैठेंगे, आप बैठेंगे, इसमें 25 लोग बैठ सकते हैं. तो इट इज एक्चुअली सॉल्विंग द प्रॉब्लम फॉर मासेस. What is the role of a car? Of course, one somebody can say it is luxury, but for the poor people in the rural area, the role of the car is from transportation. You can go from one place to another place. You cannot ride the bullock cart forever, you know. So you need some transportation which is motorized transportation, and Jugaad is the excellent way of doing transportation. And what I heard last, this the automobile company in Gujarat, they are now 400 crores. They are making some serious money by selling Jugaad. So it is still called Jugaad. Hindi heartland mein ya Maharashtra pata nahi kya bolte hain usse, lekin UP Bihar mein sab jagah aaj Jugaad bolte hain isko. Jugaad pe jaane hain.
Audio registration
CST. क्या करना है, कौन पूछ रहा है? नहीं लाइक इट यूज्ड टू बी लाइक इरिक, इरिक का पहले इनिशियली रजिस्ट्रेशन नहीं था लेकिन अब शुरू कर दिया. इंडिया हैज गिवन लॉट ऑफ रेवोल्यूशन इन ट्रांसपोर्टेशन बिकॉज इन इंडिया द काइंड ऑफ पॉपुलेशन वी हैव 1.2 बिलियन, मेजोरिटी ऑफ पॉपुलेशन डज नॉट हैव अ प्रॉपर एक्सेस टू ट्रांसपोर्ट. दो वी आर स्टिल क्लेम टू हैव द लार्जेस्ट नंबर ऑफ रोड्स, लार्जेस्ट नंबर ऑफ स्टेट बसेस, the biggest train line, but still we have such a population, it is very challenging. So we have another 1 lakh rupees motorbike design, which is sustainable, it does not consume anything. Then we have Tata Nano car. Unfortunately, the car did not do well for some other reason, but that was an innovation for its kind. कि $2500 में, 1.5 लाख रुपए में गाड़ी आपके पास है, चार लोग बैठ सकते हैं, एसी चलता है, गाना चलता है, and you are sitting in a car, बारिश लगेगा, धूप लगेगा. That was the car. That was the working car, still works. So 1.5 लाख में गाड़ी मिलता था. वो चला क्यों नहीं, वो अलग रीजन है उनके. लेकिन द इंडिया हैज क्रिएटेड द चीपेस्ट कार इन द वर्ल्ड. लेट्स लुक अनदर एग्जाम्पल, नॉट जस्ट ट्रांसपोर्टेशन सिस्टम. रिसेंटली यू मस्ट हैव यू रिमेम्बर 2 years बैक वी हैव सेंट मंगलयान और वॉट इज कॉल्ड मॉम, मार्स ऑर्बिटर मिशन. So this is also called the Mission Red Planet, and that has been a lot of laurels for us. In fact, I was so proud a couple of months back, I was in Denver, in Colorado. And Colorado is also the home for Lockheed Martin Space Systems. So Lockheed Martin Space System is the contractor for NASA, which sends Mars missions or intergalactic satellites. So we met some of the top leadership of Lockheed Martin. तो क्लोज मीटिंग थी, 10-12 लोग थे हम लोग. वन ऑफ द मिनिस्टर वाज आल्सो देयर फ्रॉम महाराष्ट्र, ही आल्सो हैव गॉन विद अस, बिजनेस सेक्रेटरी. द उनकी प्रेजेंटेशन में जब उन्होंने दिखाना शुरू किया, 3 स्लाइड्स दे डिवोटेड ऑन मार्स मिशन, एंड बोले कि वी कैन नेवर डू इट व्हाट यू हैव डन, एंड वी आर सो प्राउड. अरे जब हम लोगों का ये मार्स मिशन हुआ तो वी सेंट फ्लावर्स टू द इसरो चेयरमैन. यूएस से उन्होंने फ्लावर भेजा हमारे इंडिया में कि आपने कैसे किया ये बताइए, एंड दे आर वॉचिंग क्लोजली. इंसिडेंटली द स्पेस टेक्नोलॉजीज आर लाइक दिस, स्टिल इट्स नॉट अ CIA और CID फॉर द वर्ल्ड, वी डोंट शेयर, बट इन स्पेस टेक्नोलॉजी वी शेयर डेटा. सो जो डेटा हम लोग रेज करा मार्स मिशन से, वो नासा के साथ शेयर करते हैं, नासा हमारे साथ शेयर करता है, दैट्स अ गुड थिंग. नाउ व्हाट इज द फ्रूगल अबाउट इट, आई टेल यू समथिंग एल्स. Mom versus Maven. So Maven was a similar mission which was sent by USA, NASA. So ISRO, pehle Maven ki baat karte hain. It took 1 year in planning. November 18, 2013 ko bheja. 720 million kilometers chala ho. September 22, 2014 ko pahuncha. Total kharcha hai $671 million. On other hand, इसरो का जो मिशन टू मार्स है, दिस इज बीन प्लान जस्ट 6 मंथ्स, 2013 नवंबर को भेजा, 780 किलोमीटर ट्रैवल किया, थोड़ा ज्यादा ट्रैवल किया उससे, बिकॉज मोर एक्यूरेट. 6 महीने बाद वो पहुंच, 1 साल के बाद करीब करीब पहुंच गया वो. उसका खर्चा है 10% ऑफ अमेरिकन कॉस्ट, जस्ट $75 मिलियन. एंड व्हाट द इसरो इज सेइंग, दे कुड हैव इवन स्पेंट लेस. That's fascinating. Malab, we should be happy and we should congratulate and clap for the India for doing this for ISRO. In 10% of the cost, it's highly complex. I'll show you another slide. Imagine. It's so complex. You are not just transporting from one ground to another ground. You are not creating a jugaad here. This particular jugaad is an extremely complex system. It has to go 780 million kilometers away. Imagine kariye, everything should work. There is no way you can correct it. Agar ye nahi chalta to kitni bezati hoti. And Prime Minister Modi, and this is the another mission we have, rest of the world mission, similar mission which has been sent. Even at a very frugal cost, Japan and Russia has sent similar, they have not sent to Mars, but they have sent other places. In the lowest cost was $189 million by Japan. Sorry, by Russia, $171 million. We are still $50 million less than them.
One reason could be that, you know, there are many women scientists in
Israel.
Don't know how to
clap for women. You're absolutely right. We have a lot of women scientists, and women brains are much better and superior than men. It is scientifically proven. So Prime Minister himself was watching this at that time, and he was so elated. He congratulated everybody, and he was surprised that Mangalyaan has become the flawless for the first time in the India, and we don't have such kind of base like NASA and the money and the power and Nobel laureates, not the universities, but still we were able to achieve something which is unprecedented. So that is a fantastic example of how you can achieve very complex success by being frugal. Frugal does not mean that you are cutting down quality. You can achieve a high quality by just being frugal. The concept of frugality is not about stripping down the quality. The concept of frugality means high quality at the low cost. Now, why we need? What is the reason of why we need? We're talking about frugal innovation, we are seeing success and the failures of frugal innovation. But why we need low cost, sustainable frugal solution? There is a very important reason for it. Now, if you look at this particular chart, this chart explains what was the world population in 1800 century, which is just 200 years back. दुनिया कितनी पुरानी है? बिलियंस ऑफ ईयर्स. उसके बाद इवन वी कैन ट्रेस द ह्यूमन सिविलाइजेशन फॉर 5000 ईयर्स. इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन सबसे पुराने रहे 5000 ईयर्स. वी कैन ट्रेस, देयर इज हिस्ट्री अवेलेबल. पूरा वर्ल्ड बहुत थोड़े लेवल पे ग्रो करता था. इट वाज ग्रोइंग एट अ वेरी स्लो स्पीड. इन 1800 फ्रॉम 1800 और प्रोबब्ली वी कैन से फ्रॉम 1900 लास्ट 100 ईयर्स वी हैव गॉन क्रेजी. The more developed we are becoming, the more crazier we are. We are producing everything including babies. सब कुछ ज़्यादा चाहिए, ज़्यादा गाड़ी चाहिए, ज़्यादा पैसा चाहिए, ज़्यादा बिल्डिंग चाहिए, ज़्यादा बच्चे चाहिए, सब ज़्यादा चाहिए. Unfortunately, so this has become quite a problem. So currently we are in somewhere in middle of the 2017. That's the total world population is around 7.5 billion people. Now, there is a study being done that how many people can live on planet Earth. If you want to live like an American, which is flamboyant, everybody has a car, everybody, Americans eat a lot, they buy a lot, they still buy five times the Indians do. If you have been to US and you have visited, the portion size is so huge, you cannot finish, one person cannot finish it. So they really eat a lot. So average American lifestyle is 1.5 billion people can sustain on Earth currently. How many we are? 7.5 billion. We are still five times more of American size. Even average European are relatively frugal, but they are not so. 4 billion people can sustain. With average Asian lifestyle like Indian, China, 10 billion people can live. So 2.5 billion more people can come. Average African lifestyle, 15 billion people can live on this earth with the current resources. Now, what will happen to the resources? We are already in 7.5 billion, and the way we are growing, by 2050 or the next century, we will double the size or triple the size. If you see the trend. In India itself, independence from the Britishers in 1947, our population was around 20-25 crores. We have come five times the size of in less than 70 years. Let me ask you, how many people are born or added? I'm not talking about how many people are died every day. How many people are added every day in this world? Anybody can give me answer? ढाई लाख लोग. उसमें इंडियन कितने होते हैं? 50,000 लोग रोज इंडिया में ऐड होते हैं. सुबह आपने नाश्ता किया था, शाम को खाना खाएंगे, अब तक 50,000 बच्चे पैदा हो चुके हैं. 50,000 से ज्यादा पैदा हुए तो उसमें बहुत से लोग सर्वाइव नहीं करते, बहुत से लोग डेथ हो जाती है, तो उनको हम नहीं गिन रहे. दे आर एडेड एवरी डे, 50,000 पीपल आर एडेड एवरी डे टू दिस कंट्री. इमेजिन करिए अगर 50,000 लोगों को हम लोग बैचेस रखना शुरू करते हैं. There is no space. From where you will get the resources for them? You don't have enough food, you don't have enough oil, you don't have enough housing, you don't have anything enough. So that's why we need frugal innovation, that's why we need frugal solutions. Another, the last experiment I will show you, this where we were very close and involved, that how you can bring technology and resolve very complex problems. So something which one of my friend founded, she was from California and she founded a company called Question Box. It's almost 10 years back. So we implemented this technology in Pune at that time. I was there in Pune. So Question Box was a very simple idea. If you look at on the lower side of the slide, it was like a box. So at that time, even now, many people don't have mobile phones. Even if you have mobile phones, the chances of getting internet is low. Like number of places I own a 70,000 rupees phone, plus I have a postpaid connection of Airtel, which claims it is the fastest connection. Since yesterday, I am getting GPRS. The whole day I am getting GPRS. Now, kya karoge? Because my number is registered in Andhra and I am coming over here, pata nahi ab chal raha hai nahi chal raha, what you will do? Matlab we are in the heart of Nagpur, you are nowhere else. Mere phone pe nahi chal raha, to aap sochiye 100 km dur ya 200 km dur, tribal area ke andar, even if you have a high end phone, how will it work? So we found out this problem. We said, can we provide information to people who don't have information? And information is the key. How you can get information nowadays? If I ask a lot of young people, they will immediately take out their phone or laptop and they use Google. But what if you are not educated? You don't have access to infrastructure? He said, if you cannot do it, we will make somebody else do it. So we put up these question boxes in some places. Like you can see there is a Gurudat Gandhika hai. There was a village called Loni nearby Pune. So we set up this question box here and people can come, they can press a button and they are connected to a remote operator who will ask a question and they will give an answer. So if you ask someone, how much bhaji ka kitna, kya aloo kitna aaj ka, kya batata kitne ka, usne bola ye bhav hai aaj ka, usne bola theek hai, mandi mein jaunga kitne ka bikega. Simple idea. So somebody is sitting on a computer with a high speed internet connection with a Google. He found out an answer and gave the answer. And we find a great success. So in fact, we put this particular question box in one orphanage near Pune again. All these kids were living there. And we were quite fascinated to see the kind of questions they asked. They asked math questions, they asked chemistry questions, they asked even life questions. Alag-alag tarike cheeze poochte the. Very interesting experiment it was. We also put some question box in slums in Pune, urban slums, where people are asking question about, some people were asking question about cricket ke time par kitna score chal raha hai. Kya problem? Matlab you need to know, you are follower of the cricket and Tendulkar is playing, suddenly like your heart is racing and you want to know what is the score. कि ये अमरावती जाने वाली गाड़ी कितनी मिल जाएगी. दीज आर वेरी पर्टिनेंट क्वेश्चन. कि मुझे हॉस्पिटल जाना है और नजदीक में हॉस्पिटल कौन सा है, या मुझे बाइक खरीदना है तो उसका बाइक का रेट कितना चल रहा है. दीज आर स्मॉल इंफॉर्मेशन विच एवरीबडी नीड. एंड व्हेन यू गो टू गूगल यू डोंट लुक फॉर आंसर्स लाइक कि दुनिया कब समाप्त हो रही है, और यू लुक फॉर वेरी डेली आंसर्स विच आर समटाइम यू थिंक दे आर फुलिश बट दे आर आंसर्स. यू टाइप हाउ इन गूगल, सो मेनी थिंग्स दैट यू कैन आस्क. सो दैट्स व्हाट वी वर एबल टू प्रोवाइड अ सॉल्यूशन. complex problem that thousands and thousands and millions of people are not having access to information. That's a very complex problem. Now, to bridge that, what you need to do? You need to provide infrastructure. This costs you bahut karod rupaya lagega usko karne. Either you can teach them, usme fees sab lagega padhane ke liye kisi ko. To ya fir usko aap itna paise wala bana do ki wo computer khareed sake, wo possible nahi hai, gareeb log zyada hain desh mein. So how to resolve your problem with a frugal idea? When you cannot have all these solutions, then you come something else which was extremely low cost. The whole cost of operation, this question box, one question box was costing only 4,500 rupees. And if you tell you the technology, technology was even simpler. What was inside? Inside there was a mobile phone. So I'm taking it, there are two buttons, a right button and a green button. इस मोबाइल फोन में दो बटन होते हैं, उसके तार निकाल के हम लोगों ने नोकिया का पुराना फोन जोड़ दिया, तो ग्रीन दबाओगे तो फोन जाएगा. इट वॉज ओनली वन नंबर, प्रोग्राम सचे हुए कि ग्रीन दबाओगे तो फोन जाएगा, लाल दबाओगे तो कट जाएगा. तो सिंपल आइडिया, वेरी लो कॉस्ट आइडिया, बट रिजॉल्विंग अ एक्सट्रीमली कॉम्प्लेक्स प्रॉब्लम. इसके अलावा वी ऑल्सो सॉ सम वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग एक्सपेरिमेंट हैपनिंग. जैसे श्री गुरुदत्त के हमने ये लगाया, तो इनिशियली दे वर नॉट रेडी टू पुट अप द क्वेश्चन बॉक्स. दे सेड कि इसका खर्चा होगा, 20 रुपए का भाड़ा जाएगा था महीने का, बिजली का 20 रुपए चार्जिंग लगता था उसमें, उसमें भी जाएगा, गांव में तकलीफ है, हु विल गिव दिस मनी. वी सेड डोंट वरी, बट एज सून एज दिस स्टार्टेड हैपनिंग, वी सॉ देयर आर मोर फुटफॉल्स कमिंग इन टू दिस पर्टिकुलर शॉप देन द राइवल शॉप. इट्स बिकम अ नॉवेल्टी, पीपल वॉन्ट टू कम एंड प्रेस द बटन. They have an opportunity of talking to somebody. कई बार आप लोग कॉल सेंटर फोन करते हैं, उधर से अच्छी आवाज आती है तो आपको अच्छा लगता है ना. समटाइम जो यंग लड़के लोग सोचते हैं मुझे कितनी अच्छी आवाज आती है, कितनी अच्छी हो रही है. तो यू फील हैप्पी, यू फील हैप्पी एंड इफ द राइट इन्फॉर्मेशन इज गिवन टू यू, यू फील मोर हैप्पी. एंड दैट दैट टाइम सडनली एंड इफ यू टू बाय समथिंग एंड इफ यू आर अ लोकल विलेजर, इफ यू आर a lady from village, if you want to buy something, you will buy most likely from the shop which is providing service. So sales of that particular shop has gone up. We not even implemented in India, we have implemented in Uganda. In fact, we asked some of the volunteers and we gave them t-shirts like ask me, you can ask a question to me. So this guy was having a question and he is a walking question box. So problem is resume remains same, that the people are not able to access the information, how we can provide information to them. That's the problem remains same, the model differs from places to places. Now, different kind of questions, these are some of the list of the questions which has come from Uganda particularly. So, where is the Rolls Royce made? What is the retail price of soya and rice in Kampala? What is the major cause of diabetes? Why teachers are paid little money? I think every teacher wants to know the answer of it. Very interesting question used to come. So sometimes, and because of this, we got unprecedented publicity. Myself and my co-founder were interviewed practically every newspaper in the world. मतलब रात को 4 बजे फोन आ रहा है जर्मनी से, कहीं से, कभी अलग-अलग लैंग्वेज में. 300-400 newspaper we got interviewed. Twice or thrice we came on BBC London live in London. So that also another benefit of doing something innovative. If you are able to do something innovative, extremely low cost, people are interested in talking to you. People are very keen to learn more about that, how this social change is happening. So you can bring a social change with a small step, which can give benefit to the people. That's the concept of frugality. That's the concept of jugaad. So what we have learned today, frugal innovation can be done without compromising on quality. This is the first lesson we have learned. Not only SMEs and startups, frugal innovation can be adopted by big corporates. We have seen examples. Nowadays, the concept of frugal innovation is being adopted by big companies like P&G. You have seen Patanjali, another fantastic company to look for. Patanjali has adopted all the frugal concepts what you can think of and created a multi-billion dollar company. That day, a few months back, I met Acharya Balakrishna. We were and he was there to meet CM Chandrababu Naidu. So I was also there in one of the waiting rooms, and we spent 2 hours together because CM was late. And I was amazed to see his simplicity. He was wearing the normal chappal. He was wearing khaddar ki dhoti pehante hain, khaddar ka kurta. And at that, 2 days back, the Economic Times has done an article that is the fastest made billionaire on earth. 97% of Patanjali owned by him. Baba Ramdev does not own anything. Everything is owned by him.